Keep going.
Yeah. Rolling or
we're
keep
rolling.
Going?
Just let it roll.
Okay, we can stop.
Let's just go. Walk across the Golden Gate Bridge. Swear I didn't do what I did. Didn't watch her fall, no, I didn't care at all. I just walked across the Golden Gate Bridge. Swear that there were no witnesses. Fog had just begun to creep in. Wrapped around my mind, yeah, wrapped around the moment, and to know that there were no witnesses. She was something in her prime. Then she took to tweaking and lying. We used to dance and sing, now we don't do a thing, yeah, but she was something in her prime. Now that bridge, it's a modern miracle. Thousands of tons hung from the cable. The water's like concrete, if you hit it at that speed, she lived it'd be a modern miracle. It was when I heard the foghorn blow. Ocean freighter crept down below. I could hardly see, the icy wind was dicing me. I opened up my hand, let my pistol go into the fog below. And I staggered to some tenderloin bar. Friends of ours had asked where you are. I don't have a clue, you know, I don't know what I'd do. Here's a dollar, go jam it in your jar. And let's drink to Joe, Joseph B. Strauss. Everybody in the house is to old Joe Strauss. Door. My head was pounding from the long night before. I looked through my peephole, I started sinking in my soul. Some detective come knocking on my door. What for? So I opened up and I shook the man's hand. He says, good morning, David, I'm Inspector Callahan. I said, you know, that's gotta be a joke. You're not that dirty, hairy bloke. With a name like that, I guess I understand. Good morning, Inspector. So I offered the inspector some tea. I say, now, why on earth have you all come to visit me? He says they found a body at Fort Scott, bullet riddled on the rocks. It's why I've come to visit thee. Double D. Wait a minute, that's me. I think he's on to me, Lance.
I think he is too, dude.
Is this point of nervous anxiety? You know, I didn't quite know what to say. Lance. I looked at him and he looked at me. My hands getting all sweaty. I looked out the window and then I looked back at him and then I noticed he had not touched his tea. I say, now, come on, Harry, you don't think it's me. You see, I got an alibi. I ain't the guy. I turned around and she just vanished in the sea. It wasn't me, Harry. Besides, I was mesmerized by that tourist and kid, you know, Sunday afternoon, scampering all over that bridge, standing there looking off into the city. Wow, what a sight it is, what a splendor. That beautiful bridge, Harry, connecting the gates of Marin to that beautiful city of San Francisco. What's that? Is that Coit Tower? Is that Coit Tower, Lance?
Look at this Coit Tower.
Wow. Look there. Is that a homeless man standing over there with his pants rolled down to his ankles?
It is.
Yeah. What's that sticking out of his arm? Jeez.
Looks like a syringe from here.
Wait, is there smoke coming from that building over there? Looks like it's coming out of the Mission. Wait, that's where I live. Hold on. I think that's my friend Derek. He's having a barbecue. That's not smoke. That's not bad smoke. That's good smoke. We should go over there.
We should.
What color did they paint that bridge, Lance?
I was once told, orange vermilion.
Orange vermilion? I hear like the Board of Tourism likes to call it like international orange. It's more inviting to the international tourists. But personally, I like the color orange vermilion. Sounds, yeah, sounds more poetic. Orange vermilion. This family that paints that bridge. They gotta start at one end and go all the way to the other end. For all eternity. As soon as they finish, they're gonna start all over again.
It's a lot of orange vermilion.
Must be about 30, 40 coats. I'm not sure. That's job security, though. That's the job for me. Who do I gotta talk to for an interview? Do you know those guys that run that company?
I'm afraid not, dude.
Hey, Harry, did you meet my friend Lance? He's playing guitar over there.
Hi, Harry.
There's David M. over there on the conga, Harry. What do you think of the color of the bridge, Harry? Is it orange vermilion or international orange? He says, David, I didn't come here to talk about the color of the bridge or you getting an interview for some stupid job. Come to talk about what happened last night. Is that right? Oh no. He says, don't believe you, tell me the truth. See, I have evidence here to give me the proof. They found this pistol on a ship, the Chinese freighter Yangdong Kip. This pistol here, it's registered to you. Is that true? The body that they found in the bay, ballistics made the match just today. Besides, they got it all on videotape. These pictures ain't a fake. I believe you'll be coming along with me. Double D. Okay, Harry, you got me. I say, okay, alright, I'll go in peace. And this stupid ass, he didn't even cuff me. Got into his car, but his car did not go far. You see, I had some plans on getting myself free. It was then I pulled a razor from my shoe, cut the inspector till the inspector turned blue. And I ran into the streets, you know the streets are sweet relief. I had some plans on coming to join you, my baby true. I'm coming to join you. I'm coming. Here we go. Going out. Took a bus out to the Golden Gate Bridge. The same bridge was packed full of tourists and kids. I said, hey kid, wanna see a trick? Something twisted and sick. And I jumped right off the Golden Gate Bridge. Bye-bye.